Daily Challenge, Sunday night, 15th of June. Up all the extra money. What's in my crate? Extra bombs, woohoo! Let's just get out of there. Not a lot of money, but rescue the maiden, got some extra bombs. Ooh. Bit more money. A few more extra bombs. Nasty spiders. Use up some of the bombs. Examine the ground. First, come on. Right, all right, not a bad effort. Extra life, lots of money, more bombs. That's an, see the key. Mm-hmm. some extra gold. Maiden. Okay. Key. Check over there. Nothing of interest. Doing alright. Come in. We're running away. Doing. Oopsie. You know what I'm doing? Sorry, dear. What I'm doing is pressing the wrong effing button. It's causing unnecessary damage. Let's get the buttons right. Oh, there's a big wasp over there. Somewhere near here, it's a secret entrance. I think that's what that means. I don't know where it might be. Oopsie. Oh, where the secret entrance is. Hard to say. I'm sure there's some way of working it out, but never mind. Oopsie. And we're out of here. caveman. Ice caves, here we come. Yeah, I'm out of it. I am out of it. Further I'm going to get on one life. Stunningly far. Escape again. Compass really is quite handy in the ice caves. This is only the second time ever I've got to this castle section. Last time I got it, I didn't have any bombs and I didn't know what to do. Ooh, what's that thing? It looks pretty nasty anyway. Jump on him? No, I can't. Well, there you go. The jackal-headed god Anubis. That's what you get, I suppose. Levels to go.